Charges have already been filed against another suspect who police say helped incite Saturday's riot. 20-year-old Brian Bartels is free on bond after turning himself in earlier this week. Police say he instigated the riot by spray painting the police cruiser and breaking out its windows. Police also say they found evidence linking Bartels to the crime at his home in Shaler.